Yo, somebody disturbed my recording. When he called, I don't know why I be forgetting to put my fucking phone on do not disturb. Because every time I'm recording, somebody call and it cuts the damn recording off. But anyway, like I was saying, I'm going to meet Diva Tomboys, and I would hope she would welcome me. You know what I'm saying? It's not everybody you want to take the initiative to go and tell them what you're going to meet off these YouTube streets because you don't know how the people coming. You know what I'm saying? But with her, I definitely feel she will welcome me. So, but anyway, people, you know, just learn to communicate better. But, oh, that's what I was saying. Like, you don't have to talk about somebody and then talk negatively about the person to get views and clicks and all this stuff. I don't understand that. Me, myself, I would hope people would share my videos. I would hope that people would watch them and, you know, find some sort of joy and laughter in the shit. A lot of people always find me to be funny, but I actually be fucking serious as a heart attack. Like, I really do. But all my life, people have told me, Wanda, girl, you so funny, girl. You should have been a comedian, this, that, and the other. Because my mission, part of my mission on my everyday life is to make somebody smile. Like, why make somebody frown when you can easily make them smile by doing something that could bring laughter? I mean, it's not hard. See, back in the days, though, even when I was trying to make you smile, I really didn't give a fuck if you did or you didn't. But today, it matters to me how a person perceives me. It does matter to a degree. I'm not saying, you know, I'm one of these type of people that, you know, be like, man, I wish they liked me, or, you know, damn, why they don't like me? Not that. That ain't what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm talking about it matters how a person perceive me because I want people to see the good. I want people to see the good. You understand what I'm saying? Again, sometimes it take you to have to go through something in order to know what's the value of people or humanity, just life, it's fucking self. And sometimes it, because I'm telling y'all, if had not it been for me going through what I went through, I'm being honest, I don't know that I would feel the way I feel today, you know, with being caring and concerned about others. I don't know. Because I was very much manipulative. I was very unconcerned. I didn't give a fuck about nobody and how they felt about shit. I didn't. And all of that come from my upbringing. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to do me a fucking story time, whatever that shit is they be doing. I'm going to do one. Because my journey is very interesting. I promise you it is. Maybe that's the shit going to go viral. It possibly can go viral. If I could do it, I'm waiting till I'm able to go live. So y'all got to subscribe. Y'all got to share my videos so I can get these people so I can go live. Because I promise you, my fucking story is very interesting. And I'm going to tell a whole truth, nothing but the truth, so help me. You understand what I'm saying? So help Wanda. So, you know what I'm saying? That's what it is. It is what it is. Oh yeah, y'all. It's creaming up. Oh, baby. It's creaming up. The lasagna's going good. Just like I wanted. Come on, lasagna. The children are waiting to eat. They depend on Grammy to feed their hungry ass. Yeah, but anyway, y'all. Like on some real shit. You know, it is what it is. It is what it is with me. You see what you see, and that's what the fuck you get. That's what you get. Whatever you see from Mama Wanda is what you get. I can't wait till these suckers grow. But guess what I'm about to do, y'all? I'm about to transform, because I'm about to start wearing me a little wig. I'm going to put me on a wig. Oh, I'm keeping my locks. But I'm going to put me on a wig. My granddaughter ring ceremony is next month. And I think I want to wear me a wig. So I will. Mm-hmm. And what else I want to talk about? I'm getting ready to move. Yes, me and the kids are moving into a nice home. And we are so happy. So, got to get all my coins together, y'all, and do what I got to do. You know what I'm saying? And I don't have a fucking problem with that. So, I wouldn't give a damn person to say, ooh, she begged too much. If I ain't got it, and goddamn, I feel like somebody could give it to me, guess what? I'm asking. So, again, if y'all want to donate to Mama Wanda, I'm going to have to, whenever I make a video from now on, I'm putting my fucking Cash App up. Because guess what? I see a lot of people, hey, people do what they want with their money. Don't get me wrong. People do what the fuck they want with their money. But if you're going to be donating to some bullshit, you might want to try donating to somebody that's very need, in real need of, you know, something beneficial. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what you need to do. Can't tell y'all what to do with y'all fucking money, but I can show... give my opinion on shit. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I gotta show y'all. Let me show y'all. Oh, look at this. Oh, yeah, baby. Let me see how you turn that around. Let me see. Wait, shit, I gotta do it like this. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Did y'all see that? Let me see. Y'all see that good. Let me see. Ooh, wee. Look at that. So, I'm going to let that brown a little bit more. Okay? Oh, yeah, baby. That's got the brown. Oh, I should have been making that salad. I need to make that salad. I told my elder friend that I would be making her a little salad. So, I need to make her... I told an elder friend of mine that I would make her a salad. So, I got to do that. I gotta do that, y'all. I don't see my cucumber. Where's my cucumber? I'm just gonna make a little. Y'all must have dropped my cucumber, eh? Make this lady a salad right quick. I really fucking hate that my recording had to stop. I don't like that shit, bro. Well, thank God my granddaughter, she knows how to go back and something she going to edit or do something to it. But I hate that I got to be making part one and fucking part two. Shit. All these different damn parts. I'm going to rinse the lettuce after I finish fucking cutting it up, okay? Because y'all motherfuckers be watching everything. Oh, yeah, y'all don't miss shit. Y'all don't miss a goddamn thing. Girl, you seen how she was cutting that lettuce? Girl, she even rinsed that fucking lettuce. Bitch, I'm gonna rinse it. Let me cut it. What good is it to do to rinse the outside? You gotta rinse all this shit. Okay? Get all this shit squared away. Mm-hmm. Y'all can't see it. I'm on a goddamn chopping board. But some of y'all just gusting. I still love y'all, though. You know, but they got some... You know, you always got a few motherfuckers that's hating on shit to do anyway. Always. Don't never fear. Don't never goddamn fear. Baby, that lasagna looking so goddamn good and creamy. And you think I ain't gonna get a little piece? Oh, baby, I'm gonna get them Bucolex, whatever that shit is I gotta take. You need some of that fucking money. Huh?
But I'm about to pass out right now.
You could go take your bath. You need to, y'all, what time it is? Y'all gonna take your bath after, you know, before you eat so you can be fresh. What you doing chewing there? Huh?
I'm
Well, you probably will eat. my God. Say like, CJ is so cool. Oh my God. I'm gonna see how my granddaughter, I'm gonna sit back and watch how she edit everything. One day she made a movie of me and I didn't even know she was recording, making a movie of me when I was in a wheelchair. And I got my ankle broke. I'm trying to do all kind of shit. What are you looking for, Tevin? What are you looking for? Well, get some of the water and put the water in the refrigerator. The water is somewhere in there, wherever y'all put it. Got it? Good job. Good job, son. All right. We got that ready. Make some what? Boy, I'm making lasagna for y'all. What is you talking about? Terry, you're going to be fine, okay? All right. Cut these tomatoes, y'all. Cut me a few tomatoes to put in the salad. Y'all got the salad going. Okay. What I'm going to do with that salad is put me a little spices on it. Okay. We're going to put some zesty on top. Oh, we're going to drop it like it's hot. We're going to put some. Where's the garden? Where's the garden one? Okay, where it is? Where is it? I know I have some. Where is it? I'm always using garlic. I wouldn't give a damn what I'm cooking with. I'm going to put garlic on it. Whether it's fresh garlic or garlic in the thing, I'm going to put some garlic. I'm looking for my goddamn garden stuff. And I don't see it. I have some garden. Is this it back here? Yeah. Nope. This is not it. Where's my garden? Oh, shit. Let me see. Let me see where it said. I gotta find it. I know I have it. Now, where is it? Nope. Put a little beans on there. Put a little beans in there. I don't see the damn garlic, y'all. I mean, not the garlic. I don't see it. I know I have it. Where is it? Can't find it. We're going to use a little ginger on the salad, okay? Put a little ginger on the salad. All right. You're going to be looking under your own every fucking thing. Y'all see the little hairs under my arm? Because they're looking. I know they're looking. Just look, bitch. Look. I'm a shave. Okay. I'm a shave. The girl don't get that much under there anyway, but, you know, she gonna shave. I can't find what I'm looking for, but that's okay. We got enough spices going on in there. Didn't even know it. Check on that lasagna again. That sucker cream it up so good. All right, here we got the spices on top of the salad. Now we're going to go ahead on and mix that up. And guess what kind of dressing we gonna put on there? Gonna put a little olive oil on there. Put a little olive oil on there. Little olive oil. Alright. And I have another salad dressing. I'm gonna put a little Italian on it. Where is it? Where is that? When you tell them children put up groceries, they put shit. I gotta stop knowing where they put shit at. Put a little bit of this on there. Man. So we're gonna put a little bit of this on there. All right. Here we go. See that? We just mix that up in there. Oh, it's gonna be delicious. Mix that all in there like that. So all them flavors can get in there together. Now you got them a little salad on the side of the lasagna. And I don't have no garlic bread, but y'all know that goes with it too. And when you ain't got garlic bread, you can take regular fucking bread, toast it, and put some garlic spread on there if you want. I ain't got either, but I'm just saying. And then, what else I wanted to say? I was gonna make some corn, but I'm not fixing all that. Them children might not even eat all that shit. Be wasting all that damn food. So there you have it. There you have it. Let me check it out. Let me check one little thing out. Let me see it. What's all this? Okay, y'all, look, the lasagna ready. Put the salad right here, top that up. I gotta get all this mess out my way so I can show y'all. I'ma show y'all, baby, all that. Let me show y'all. Let me clean up this little area first. Cleaning up the area. Gotta clean up as you go so your shit don't pile up on you. Somebody come take the trash out. Y'all watch this. Pan, y'all would have been sicker than a mug. Check it out, y'all. Ooh, look at that lasagna. Look at that, baby. Oh, yeah, they're going to dive in that. They're going to dive in that, baby. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all, so that's the finished product. I'm going to let my granddaughter do the editing or whatever, because I want this recording to go along with the first one. That's what I hope she was able to do. So y'all see the finished product. That's their dinner. That's their dinner. Don't take long. Got their little salad. Now I'm going to ask them if they want some corn, because I ain't fixing all that fucking shit. They don't eat it. They just be wasting shit sometimes. So I'm going to put the top over here on this lasagna right here, baby. And voila, that's the dinner. Is this the right top or no, it's not. This the right top. Is this one it or is it this one? I think it's this one. Yeah, it's this one. There we have it. Move that lasagna. Get a lasagna. Move. So I'm going to see y'all next time. I got to wipe all the sweat off my face. I got to clean the remainder of the kitchen. I gotta place the food on a plate.
Damn. Damn.